super lady, who's not a regular. She's not here every week, but she's here as often as we can get her because she's a busy lady. Stand up. Come on now, tell me about it.
Well, I have to rush to a meeting. My girls and I, we're having a taped message from Debbie Reynolds on how to sell cookies. Yes. And I just got dressed, and I just have to rush right out of the studio.
You got the cold drinks down in the creek?
You're putting us on.
No, Brett used to be a member of my troupe, and we make pins. Brett is wearing a pin that we made in our troupe.
All right, you got to zoom in on Brett's pin.
Would anybody like to see my pin? Yeah. Now, she told me I should make rust, something with UST on the end. So I made lust. It's a lust pin.
You can
pin.
All see that.
Now, it rhymes with bust.
Yeah, that's enough.
Start a fire by rubbing two Boy Scouts
you'll be
together.
All right. You're going to be all right.
Just over the years, I've suggested medical supervision to help Brett get through. So we have now Goodson and Todman in the budget for Match Game, seeing it's going in its sixth year, has given Brett her own personal nurse to help her get through the new season.
So you have
and
her
if you announce she will come out, the special nurse.
All right,
nurse.
Nurse! Oh, there she is.
There any hope at all?
None. I just want to say I'm a nurse, but I'm a woman, too.
Holy mackerel.
I hope we don't have a frost tonight.
No, we wouldn't have freezer fruit, would we? Now right listen, Fanny.
Yes.
What? Would you stand up so that everybody can see it? Fanny, let's see. That's something.
Get a nice close-up of that.
It's a lot better than a couple of fried eggs.
What are you talking about?
Fried eggs on
yeah.
I think this is terrific. Who did that?
A gentleman named Jim Lapidus does this.
I mean,
this.
He does it all by hand?
Yes, and this comes off, and it will say 75, 76, 77.
All right. Who's? Are we going to
that's
change
just your head?
I had an accident.
You had an accident?
Yes.
Tell us about your accident.
Gumball machine blew up on me.
A gumball machine blew up on me. I thought you just came out of a Cracker Jack box. That's a...
Fanny has to leave. She has to go and see the eye doctor.
Oh, Fanny, would you stand up and tell us what you...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, sorry. Don't you hit me in the eye.
No, I'm not going to hit you in the eye.
I hit her in the eye. Yes.
That one's winking.
The better to see you with, my dear.
Where do you get those? They all come from the same place. You must spend a lot of time looking for those things.
Well, the doctor said I needed glasses. What?
Well, she had those made for.
She did have those made for?
All of her lovely sweaters she has made.
Yeah. Fanny, I think you ought to stand up and show and tell.
Yeah. I wanted to explain to people this was Brett before she married. A lot of people don't realize she was a beauty. Oh.
She was a... That is something, isn't it?
Oh,
we're going to put you back on the bus.
Thank you.
What the heck is that?
This is a picture of Brett as a young girl in the early 1900s.
And what the heck is that?
This is how she looks today.
I don't know whether the studio audience or our TV audience had a chance to see it, but would you stand up, please? And
thanks,
everybody's.
Son.
You know, that's...
Zazu
it looks like
Pitts.
Zazu Pitts.
No, no, this is Brett before she had her face done.
What does that say on
you? It says bizarre, and it should be on Brett.
It says bizarre, doesn't it?
Yeah. Sometimes there's a bazaar open.
What I call a shoot.
$500. Well, we'll all go together. What a way to go!
You know what happens when you pull this string?
What?
Brett's wig flies off.
Our seeds we planted?
Yep.
They came up.
Oh, they did.
We've got to water them.
I guess the hot coffee wouldn't make them grow, would it?
Listen, I didn't get a
A look at your sweater here.
Pretty?
Yes, it is pretty. What does the writing say I can't
read?
Please don't eat the daisy. Oh, dear me. Oh!
It's better than roses are blooming in Picardy.
Yes, I think I'm getting the vapors. You got your fanny on your front here. What is that, Dad?
She's always been strange.
That's right.
Shall I tell you what she's got
What's
in her
that?
Back?
I don't know if she's come here or going.
That's her charm.
Rum-bum.
That says my name.
That says your name.
Yes.
Okay.
It's an American flag with matches.
It's an American flag made out of matches, yeah.
Tell me about
this.
Be
a hot time in the old town tonight. What does that say?
It says America the Beautiful.
Boy, I'll say.
Country has never been in such good shape.
Yes. I'm trying to figure out what the design is.
Well, I have a piece of the rock.
Oh, that's nice.
Now listen, I was looking up the monitor backstage
and
went way over there,
well.
And it didn't show very well.
Now, this is a new model city, you see.
Oh, yes, it's... Okay.
I'm getting a penthouse just here.
Now, what is that? Is that the Manhattan skyline?
Yes, it's a whole skyline.
Yeah.
Now, I want you to do your shimmy and we do a scene from Earthquake.
Now, what's going on out here?
Isn't that
something? An apple a day keeps Gene Rayburn away.
We're afraid
Show
she's
him
made
your ass, Punny.
That's not an asp. That's a regular old garden snake, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, it's your ass. The
strange thing is, we planted pomegranates.
Yes. Anything I can do for anybody here?
No.
You have any raid?
Any raid? That is the fattest cat I have ever seen. Isn't that a sweet, fat cat? Little?
It's not.
No, the cat is getting that middle-aged spread, isn't it?
What the heck is that, Fanny?
It's an owl.
It's an owl?
Yeah, owl. Yeah.
It's beautiful. It's breathing.
What are you? Oh, you've got. Is that Alfred Newman?
No, this is a picture of my oldest son. Oh.
That's Howdy Doody.
Charlie McCarthy.
Is that Charlie McCarthy?
No, Howdy Doody.
Howdy Doody.
You're younger.
Yes.
You're younger than I thought you were.
How soon they forget. Is that Orphan Annie?
Yes.
Now, what's in the back?
Raggedy. No, this is a Raggedy Andy.
Oh, that's Raggedy Andy.
That's Andy.
Oh, that's Andy.
And this is Annie.
And Raggedy Ann. Okay, just checking.
Okay.
Want to see your front and back before we go on here?
Oh, look at this.
What is that?
Haven't seen Minnie look that healthy for years.
That's Mickey.
Oh, is it Mickey? Now, wait a minute.
His
that's Minnie Mouse.
That's Minnie. That's
Minnie?
That's
you don't even
dress.
Know what's on your chest.
Wait a minute. Mickey Mouse.
That's Minnie. Yeah, you're right.
Wearing funny clothes. All right.
She's with child.
No, she's not. Are you radiating?
Yeah.
What are you wearing today?
Mickey.
Well, that's Mickey Mouse.
Yeah. Yep. Minnie was Monday.
Yes, sirree. He's walking.
You know Popeye the Sailor, don't you?
Popeye the Sailor?
How's that for muscles?
They always get me.
I fight to the finish because I eat my spinach.
She has two cans in there.
Oh, yeah. Okay. All right.
Beverly Hills, California, zip code 902-107-6432-198-7420-6.
Oh, no, dear, that's her bra size.
Sorry, may I see what you're sporting today?
A little golf lady.
Four.
Yeah. No, just two.
What happened to them?
I don't know.
It says caution curves, huh?
Yeah.
Whatever does that mean? Holy mackerel, Andy.
If you don't know.
Thank you very much. You're not bad yourself, is she?
No, he looks
Can we move this on, please? I've got to clean up her road a little later.
Fanny,
she's showing her pennies.
Pennies from heaven.
Pennies from heaven?
Yeah. On
what
heaven.
What is that? What?
It's
my
answer to inflation.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They say they're going to be hard to get.
How much money can you hold up there?
Make sure your umbrella is upside down.
That explains why our economy's gone bust.
Yes, you may say something.
What is the world coming to when one lady's bosom is covered with feathers and the other one has a stop sign on it?
Yes. I don't know. What is it coming to?
Feathers and stops.
I like feathers.
You like feathers, yes.
Yes.
And how about you?
I have another one that says, look and listen.
Stop, look, and listen. We'll wait and see those. First,
will you join with me in singing one chorus of She Has the Whole World in Her Hand?
I will. She got the whole world in her hand. She got the whole world in her hand. She got the whole world in her hand.
Someone who retired from movies in 1935.
Yeah.
Has never done television or a movie since.
Really?
Greta, this is Jean. Don't touch her. Turn to dust.
You are sick. You're gorgeous.
Got a little kiss for me, Greta?
Bolt.